Curtis Jones truly was the greatest basketball player ever to come out of Detroit. A court magician who starred at Northwestern High School and St. Cecilia's Gym in the 1960s and 70s. He had all the talent in the world, but tragically he fell through the cracks. Curtis Jones was allowed to graduate from high school, even though he couldn't read or write his own name. That led to his downfall, a lifetime of drugs and mental hospitals and wasted potential. Curtis Jones never worked a day in his life. He died at the age of 50. This is the story of Curtis Jones, the best there ever was, the best there never was.
Just a phenomenal player. He was like a, for young players that want to know what it was like, I mean, the stuff that Magic Johnson did as a player, Curtis Jones was the first player to do it, but not that kind of size, but he had the skill set to do all of those things. He was just incredible.
Curtis was before his time. You know, he was not 6 feet. He's real thin, maybe 150, 60 pounds at best. But he was a magician with the basketball.
He was like Curt Jones could take the ball on the full run from an inbounds play. Three dribbles and go dunking on the other end. That's the legend of Curt Jones.
Of the players that I watched play, guys I actually watched play, Curtis Jones had more basketball talent than anybody I ever saw play.
This is the story of what happens when a child never learns to read, and it's a story that every student needs to know. Statistics show that Curtis Jones was not alone. In a city like Detroit, nearly 50% of adults are functionally illiterate, and half of them were allowed to graduate from high school too. We need to reach the next generation before it's too late, with the message that nothing's more important than learning to read. The Michigan Association of Public School Academies is producing this documentary as a unique and innovative way of promoting the importance of literacy to students. The film is written and directed by Emmy-nominated documentary filmmaker Buddy Morehouse, and the project features a number of notable consultants, including basketball star and charter school founder Jalen Rose. It promises to be a riveting and fascinating documentary of a story that's never been told before. The kind of film that will have you thinking and talking about it for weeks to come. For every $25 we receive for this project, we'll be able to send a special educational edition of this film to another school. That's right, for as little as $25, you can help hundreds of students be able to see and appreciate this story. You'll also receive your own copy of the documentary the day it's released. There are plenty of other perks for larger donations, but for as little as $25, you can help spread the story of Curtis Jones. We're always looking for innovative ways to reach children with the message that nothing is more important than getting an education, than learning to read. This is it. For as little as $25, you'll get to see this documentary the day it's released, and you might just inspire a child to read. Fouled Out is the incredible story of Curtis Jones, the greatest basketball player Detroit has ever produced. To order your copy and to help get this film into schools, go to curtisjonesfilm.com. You'll also find links to our social media sites on that page, where you'll find even more information about this exciting project, including exclusive photos, videos, and more. There's nothing more important than learning to read. That's a lesson that Curtis Jones learned too late. As a basketball player, he had plenty of assists on the court. Now he has the chance to make one more. Go to curtisjonesfilm.com today.